the air to left, and he jumps, and he made the catch! What a way to end this ball game! The umpires will take...
Looking for the double play. High fly ball. Deep right center, Hicks back on the track, at the wall, he leaps, and he makes the play! He took the home run away! Kiermaier tags him.
Slice towards left center, giving chase Kiermaier, on the run, still going! Dives and makes a catch at the base of the wall! And what an incredible long-running catch for Kevin Kiermaier. He ran halfway across Tampa Bay and took an extra base hit away.
That right there, the Rays catch of the year. That makes it.
Cabrera 0-2. Deep to center. Buxton chasing it. Leaping and making a catch at the center field wall. Byron Buxton preserves the Twins' lead.
The ball stays in the ballpark.
Catcher Beckley. Let's see if Beckham's got a play on this out to fight the tarp.
Oh! And he makes the catch. Fantastic play by the
double play. Oh, I think they had him. Robbie thought he had him too. Just a great effort to make the catch, being aware of where the tarp is. I think he tags him before he had double play.
He's out. Right.
Golf shot, well hit. Bradley back, leaping up. Jackie Bradley, what a play at the fence. An outstanding catch for JBJ. Stop me if you've heard that before.
Nice time jump there. Right before he makes contact with a fence, beautiful play to save a home run.
Chris Davis swings.
Merrifield, they step off, throw down, and Merrifield able to swim around the tag from Urshela. What a play by Whit Merrifield to get in there for the stolen base.
The ball's got a lot of spin on it. Cole will run by it. Zimmerman backhand flip, out! Even though the ball was hanging up in the air for a while. Ryan Zimmerman went bowling backwards there and got it done.